So we wanted to give you a Spirit of the Cougar Award tonight and say thank you again for everything you've done. Good luck in the future.
I haven't been back for something like this, really seen the rest of the campus in a while. So yeah, it's cool to be back, you know, brings me right back to as if I was here as a student, you know, it was just like it was yesterday. So I came into Capo, I took full advantage. I mean, I worked really hard in high school. I tried to get really good grades, took, you know, the most AP class. I was actually in the IB program here. So I took full advantage of what the school had to offer, educationally wise. And then to couple that with what the baseball team had, just the reputation of the program. So I would say just take full advantage of the opportunities you're provided.
And I thought how cool it is to have a Capistrano Valley representative out there showing how important education is and making education a priority in your life.
This is Kyle Hendricks from the Chicago Cubs. Going to school and staying in school gives you the advantage to tackle life's biggest challenges head on.
Coach Zamora, when he sat down and talked to me about you, he said, you know, the thing about Kyle that always impressed me was that he was so smart. He played smart.
This is going to be a tough play. Bryant, the Cubs win the World Series! Bryant makes the play! It's over! And the Cubs have finally won it all! 8-7-10!
Still can't really explain it, can't really believe it happened. Oh man.
It's a quick turnaround, a very short off season. So you have to take full advantage of the time you have, really dedicate it to your workouts, your throwing program. That's all I've been trying to do, just really get myself in shape, get ready again for spring training, and really give the team a chance to have another deep run into October, you know.
Another run!
My path has been a little different than most, honestly. You know, I had a good year when I was first up, then I had some struggles. I learned a lot from that, but this last year I really learned a lot. Just seeing the success, the confidence it brought to me, what I kind of learned about the game of pitching, what that in turn helped me learn about myself. Hopefully I can just carry that forward into this season. It's always just trying to be aware and, you know, the adjustments you need to make to the hitters. The game's always changing, hitter is always trying to adapt to you. So I just try and keep it as simple as I can in the moment, but just keep everything I've learned and take it into this year and keep developing really.
One of the things that I'm very grateful for and I think was very complimentary is you continually recognize your roots here in Orange County, Capistrano Valley High School.
It's always nice in high school, you know, to have fun and go out and be with your friends. But if you work hard, you know, you could set yourself up for a good opportunity to go to college and whatever's after that.
This is going to be a tough play. The Cubs win the World Series!
Go Cubs.